get a closer look.
I say we blow the wall open, see what's inside for ourselves. I'm tired of picking through the scraps.
All clear. Let's see what we've got here. Ugh. Another token for my collection.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Ah, another one. Really building up my calluses this trip. Thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, a bit more involved. Huh. Each dial rotates separately. Somewhere. some join in on the fun. Another token for my collection.
Want anything?
Another fabulous token.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Time to go. tight? Sure, go ahead. Is time to give away our position?
Yes. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
Nah.
Turn up anything useful?
Got another token for our collection.
Hang on.
Go on then.
Let's go. The rebels beat us here.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for a Staskar, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secured? Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
They're all in here.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Coming for you! I've got you!
Fraser, shoot them!
Shoot them! This ends now! Thank you.
think that's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good.
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go, then. How about you? That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
You. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet. Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.